halfway.
Come on.
Big
knees.
Dip.
How's knees? Come on.
No knees, yeah, that's perfect.
Put your feet down, okay? Like, straight down towards the water.
We're gonna compromise.
It'll make it easier to not dunk you.
School marriage is about compromise.
Marriage. Thank you. fish.
Where?
Oh, it's right there.
Oh, jumping?
Yeah.
That was cool. The guy said he saw like a whole school of fish following the boat. Oh, we're turning around.
That's not it. That's it.
So, okay, so you don't want to dip, but we're literally getting rained on.
I got respect for the ocean because I almost drowned a couple of times.
How did you almost drown?
The riptide. By myself. The problem is that I went to surf by myself. You never go surf by yourself. Because something happened, nobody's gonna help you. And I almost drowned. And it's a miracle I got out.
So what is a riptide?
It's like a spiral of a current, so make a hole all the way down, so it sucks you in.
To what?
To the bottom of the ocean.
How far out were you?
Very far. Very far. Probably, I would say, like...
So why were you out so far?
Because I was having a good time surfing.
So when you surf, you don't take the waves all the way in?
No.
You don't take the waves all the way in?
No.
You just ride a wave and then you're still out in the middle of the ocean?
Yeah. Well, it depends. It's different places to do it. Depends also what surf you have. You have a short and long depends. But you don't want that dip in when that helps you.
I'm sorry.
Hey, dude.
I'm married too, I know the rules.
Yeah. Always lose.
Yeah. Yeah. You guys liked it.